Hamilton police have identified a suspect in connection to a cell phone found recording inside of a restaurant bathroom. On Thursday, a voyeurism investigation was opened after the device was found in a cup recording inside the stall of a woman's bathroom at a restaurant, reportedly a Tim Hortons. The pictures shared on social media. An arrest warrant has now been issued for 27-year-old Daniel Saint Amour. Anyone with info on his whereabouts being asked to come forward.